45 minutes late this morning?
Yeah, I had to go to the office. If I'm late one more time, I'll get detention.
Why were you so late?
I didn't get up when my alarm went off. Next thing I knew, my mom was waking me up, and she wasn't very happy. She tried to hurry me up, but she was so slow in getting me ready to go. It's not my fault.
I was late too this morning. What's the big problem being late?
So what if we miss attendance in the next one?
We're here all day.
You mean to tell me your mom was the problem? That was you to be responsible for getting up and getting ready. I'm your mom. And being late is a problem. I'm just not expected to be on time.
You need to relax, Mary. I bet you've never been late or missed an assignment.
No, I haven't. I'm very responsible.
Speaking of homework, Matt, what excuse do you give for not having your math homework finished?
You make it sound like
I didn't like it at all. I started it, and I know how to do those problems. Hopefully the teacher won't notice the assignment isn't finished.
What do your parents think about that?
They don't know. I told my parents my homework.
That's not being very trustworthy or responsible.
You're supposed to be honest.
No, but I do try very hard to be the best person I can be.
Explain that to Jennifer. You bumped right into her today. Her books and her papers went everywhere, but you kept on going. Rules are that we all must do our part for this report.
That is starting to sound like Mary. Hey, let's take the long way home.
I shouldn't. My mom expects her home soon. She'll worry if I'm not there.
Oh, come on. You can think of something to tell her. All we've talked about is the trust, respect, caring, responsibility, fairness, and citizenship. We're just kids.
Maybe you're right. Far too much is expected of us. So what if we don't try our best in those areas? What does that hurt?
And what possible difference would it make if
go home the line! go to school. I was there yesterday, and that should be enough for this week.
I think toddlers are the ones. My mom found out I didn't finish my homework, and she wrote an excuse saying my dog ate it. We don't even have a dog.
Whatever.
Okay, this is getting really, really weird.
And who are you? Will someone please explain to me what's going on around here?
Well, Dave, I'm Secret Agent 006.
Okay, count on here.
And I'm Secret Agent 000, Ruth, Yvonne B. Ruth. We've been sent here by the headquarters to handle this delicate mission.
Don't worry, we're here to help you.
I feel like I'm on a really bad, low-budget movie set.
I'm not sure who you are, but you must have the wrong place. This is our mission, and we have never worked with a good fairy before. Are you a new secret agent?
Oh, how silly. No, I'm Linda the Good Fairy from the land of...
Wait a minute, I've seen this movie before. I know who you are. Please tell me you didn't bring any of your small friends with you.
Oh, how silly. No, they've grown quite a bit since then, and they follow the yellow brick road all the way to get here. It's okay, Ren. Come on, show yourself. Trustworthiness here. I'm dependable and reliable. You can expect whatever I do to be done right. Respect here. I show honor to those in authority, courtesy, and respect to everyone I meet.
Responsibility here. I faithfully do whatever is expected of me. Fairness here. I'm always honest and play by the rules. Caring here. I show concern for others by watching out for them, protecting them, and helping them whenever I can.
Citizenship here, I have my rights and my privileges, but I also have my dues and obligations as a member of a family, a class, a school, and a community.
Hope we stand for is way cool, so go ahead. We can change the world. accepting.